Soca is a combination of East Indian and African rhythm. The purpose of soca in the 70s, as a matter of fact, is about anywhere around 69 to 70. But the purpose was to bring the East Indian and the Africans in Trinidad together. So there was a combination of the two main rhythmic structures in Trinidad to create a song that would be totally Trinidad, and let us call it a Dougla rhythm, so to speak.
It's Nailah. It's like girls gone wild. I go get my grill on. Hardest ice and sparkling gold. I'm in a tropical paradise I call home. It's like an Alpha and Omega, Trinidad to Vega. When I see my people dancing, all I hear is soca.
Shorty, bing bang bong bong bong, bing bang bong. Somebody say.